Another one of our ready to race packages. This is our stage three package and it's the most high end of the three. I'm going to be going through everything that's included. The GT track is an extremely rigid cockpit. It has a beautiful matte black design, 4-point racing harness, and is perfect for the ultimate setup. To bundle with the GT track is the Thrustmaster TSPC Racer 488 Challenge. It has an amazing Alcantara finish, as well as 15 LED lights to resemble the RPM. To combine with the TSPC Racer is the TSS sequential shifter and handbrake. It is made out of 90% metal and creates an ultra-realistic feeling while shifting. To go alongside the TSS is the THOD shifter. It is a 7-speed H-pattern shifter and it can also be turned into a sequential shifter by just the change of a plate. To go along with your wheel while driving is the high-end Fanatec Club Sport V3 pedals. They create a realistic feeling as well as have a beautiful black finish. To increase your immersion, we've included 3x65-inch Ultra HD 4K TVs that are perfect for the setup. To hold your TVs, we've included the Next Level Racing freestanding triple monitor stand. To finish off this setup, we've included a custom-built gaming PC that is pre-loaded with 3 games that are tailored to your needs. We've also included a wireless keyboard and mouse. To finalize the racing look, we've also included the Next Level Racing floor mat. We also offer extra add-ons, including the Next Level Racing Motion Platform V3, the Next Level Racing Traction Plus, and as well as the Butt Kicker Gamer 2. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you're interested in purchasing this package from us, please see the link in the description. We offer free shipping Australia-wide, as well as partial assembly delivery as an additional option. We have multiple payment methods, as well as 6 months interest-free finance. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and keep on racing. Hey guys, it's Matt here from Pagani Imports, and today I'm going to be going through another one of our ready to race packages. This is our stage three package and it's the most high end of the three. I'm going to be going through everything that's included. The GT track is an extremely rigid cockpit. It has a beautiful matte black design, 4-point racing harness, and is perfect for the ultimate setup. To bundle with the GT track is the Thrustmaster TSPC Racer 488 Challenge. It has an amazing Alcantara finish as well as 15 LED lights to resemble the RPM. To combine with the TSPC Racer is the TSS sequential shifter and handbrake. It is made out of 90% metal and creates an ultra-realistic feeling while shifting. To go alongside the TSS is the THOD shifter. It is a 7-speed H-pattern shifter and it can also be turned into a sequential shifter by just the change of a plate. To go along with your wheel while driving is the high-end Fanatec Club Sport V3 pedals. They create a realistic feeling as well as have a beautiful black finish. To increase your immersion, we've included 3x65-inch Ultra HD 4K TVs that are perfect for the setup. To hold your TVs, we've included the Next Level Racing freestanding triple monitor stand. To finish off this setup, we've included a custom-built gaming PC that is pre-loaded with 3 games that are tailored to your needs. We've also included a wireless keyboard and mouse. To finalize the racing look, we've also included the Next Level Racing floor mat. We also offer extra add-ons, including the Next Level Racing Motion Platform V3, the Next Level Racing Traction Plus, and as well as the Butt Kicker Gamer 2. All right guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you're interested in purchasing this package from us, please see the link in the description. We offer free shipping Australia-wide, as well as partial assembly delivery as an additional option. We have multiple payment methods, as well as 6 months interest-free finance. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day and keep on racing.
Morning all. Didn't end up doing the usual race slot I usually do, so doing the one after it now. But it's favourite racetrack of the season this week, Le Mans. Interesting. It's at night time though, so it's very dark. Very hard to see. Alright, I'm time to go for it. Is there a practice?
We're almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end.
It should go well. This is starting the daytime. That's long.
Green, green, green.
Muscle memory.
Could be a flyer.
Sets a little bit different class, so can't really get on the gas as much.
Fuel left.
practice before I could jump in a race. Come through the field. Just gonna avoid all the accents.
Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Okay, ciao.
Catch stop 39, car. Catch stop 26, car. Catch stop 21, car. Catch stop 17, car.
Bit more gap than I own.
Good luck, guys. Have fun.
Yeah, good luck. Yeah, good luck, man.
The fourth Kubica. No, you.
Alex, fahr dann in der Schlakane einfach vor.
HPDs, be careful, we're way too close.
Getting ready here, getting ready. Pace car's in. Green, green, green. Right side. Clear on the right. Car on your right. Stay on the left. Stay right there. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left. Right side. Clear. On your right, clear.
Sorry, too slow. My fault.
Last way. Thanks, man.
Right side. Clear the right. Left side. Stay on the right. Keep to the right. Clear. car stopped on the right.
And I will go on left side. Go on the right. I know. Thank you. Mark, go on the right.
Are you fucking serious?
on the right. Clear.
Thanks for blocking and good job. What?
We're almost out of fuel, but it won't
be
right.
Let's catch him.
Yep.
Stutters are.
Bad idea. I can feel it.
side. Clear.
Yeah, sorry, man.
Nice day, Sebastian.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you. on fuel, we should be able to make it to the end.
on the left. Clear on the right.
Right side. Clear. Stay on the left. Stay on the right. Stay right there. Clear. Thank you.
exiting now.
Sleep. There's any chance of second place? Out the window. We're going to be able to catch most of them. Ta.
Eric. Merci.
right side. Clear on the right.
Sorry.
We're almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that one, man. Flushing solo. Here we go again.
That car is not a lead lap car. Car on your right. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left.
Second.
Why you didn't play one fucking problem? Tell me.
Get the suck.
Can you repeat?
I said get the suck.
Supposed to be the Jeremiah of two. That's nice. I love you too, guys.
Car on your right.
No, you, Dylan.
You're on the right. right.
Should have been charging for the lead. Stuffed up for the point. So I'm willing to take each other out.
You on the report? Thank you.
White fly, one more lap to go.
Other fuel?
Yep, I need you.
I'm just gonna leave. You are better. Last net, bro. I'm good. Oh, no, wait. I'm sorry.
He went up to Costa. Idiot, really idiot.
Position.
Oh, t'en fais pas, Cédric, hein. C'est plus chier pour toi, quoi.
Not a bad race. Now that we've got a little bit of practice under our belt, we should go a lot better in the next ones. Alright. Let's look at the points. Probably gained a little bit of I rating, probably like 10 or something. And I reckon 128 points. Yeah, 115. That was one off. Not bad, not bad. Almost the best lap. Not bad. Let's look at the stats. So what's my worst week? 127. It's gonna be 127. There you go. Alright, well thanks for tuning in guys. Hopefully you enjoy that stream. I'll be back on tomorrow morning, normal time. Until then, have a great day, and we'll catch you later. Bye for now.
Hey guys, it's Matt here from Pagani Imports, and today I'm going to be going through another one of our ready-to-race packages. This is our Stage 3 package, and it's the most high-end of the three. I'm going to be going through everything that's included. The GT track is an extremely rigid cockpit. It has a beautiful matte black design, 4-point racing harness, and is perfect for the ultimate setup. To bundle with the GT track is the Thrustmaster TSPC Racer 488 Challenge. It has an amazing Alcantara finish, as well as 15 LED lights to resemble the RPM. To combine with the TSPC Racer is the TSS sequential shifter and handbrake. It is made out of 90% metal and creates an ultra-realistic feeling while shifting. To go alongside the TSS is the THOD shifter. It is a 7-speed H-pattern shifter, and it can also be turned into a sequential shifter by just the change of a plate. To go along with your wheel while driving is the high-end Fanatec Club Sport V3 pedals. They create a realistic feeling, as well as have a beautiful black finish. To increase your immersion, we've included 3x65-inch Ultra HD 4K TVs that are perfect for the setup. To hold your TVs, we've included the Next Level Racing freestanding triple monitor stand. To finish off the setup, we've included a custom-built gaming PC that is pre-loaded with 3 games that are tailored to your needs. We've also included a wireless keyboard and mouse. To finalize the racing look, we've also included the Next Level Racing floor mat. We also offer extra add-ons, including the Next Level Racing Motion Platform V3, the Next Level Racing Traction Plus, and as well as the Butt Kicker Gamer 2. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you're interested in purchasing this package from us, please see the link in the description. We offer free shipping Australia-wide, as well as partial assembly delivery as an additional option. We have multiple payment methods, as well as 6 months interest-free finance. Hope you guys have a great rest of your day and keep on racing.